What are the uses of organic chem? Organic chemistry was originally limited to compounds produced by living organisms, but this concept has been changed when Friedrich in 1824 synthesized oxalic acid, a compound known to occur in living organisms, from cyanogen. In 1828, he synthesized urea from anorganic salts of potassium cyanide and ammonium sulfate. Urea had long been considered as an organic compound, as it was known to occur only in urine of living organisms. So, organic compounds can be produced from anorganic compounds without involving any living organisms. What are the uses of organic compounds? The range of application of organic compounds is enormous and includes pharmaceutical, petrochemical, food, explosives, paints, and cosmetics. Organic compounds are all around us. Take care and stay safe.